SpongeBob. You look lower than a sea worm's hindquarters.
You are a very shrewd mammal, but you're the greatest Manfred ever. Well, what's a limbo rock? It means we'll go under the limbo stick. We'll go under it. Yeah? You know what this is, do ya? Limbo sticks. What's that? Limbo sticks can go under and through. Well, those limbo sticks can go under the stick. Well, just mean you're terrible things. But what about a game called? What about a superstar of the tennis because we love to play the game at the beach? Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a good idea. Well, we can work it out. Well, you know, do I mean regular talking to animals? You know, you look like the story of the Little Mermaid Kingdom. Do you know what really looks useful out there? Isn't that really beautiful out here? But don't be such a curiosity for the big time here you got there.
None of that on my set, you hear? Where are you going? The show is this way. Fetch it, boy. You can do it. We're in the middle of a show. What are you doing? That's what I call perfection. According to kid law, you now have to do what I say.
Whoop! It's kind of hard to explain that way. Well, Dee really looks like you're the best limbo stick in the whole wide world. Well, I don't really think so. Well, it's really kind of hard to explain something else. Well, you know what this means? Well, that means perfect you're the best honor to be. To be a superstar. You're a super sports. Well, actually, do you bring a surfboard to the beach so I can bring your swimsuits? Oh yeah, this is so terrific. Well, it looks like means white means blanco.
Limbo lower now. How low can you go? First you spread your limbo feet, then you move to limbo beat. Limbo ankle, limbo knee, bend back like a limbo tree. Jack be limbo, jack be quick. Jack go under limbo stick. All around the limbo block. Hey, let's do the limbo rock.
La 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 la.
Limbo star, how low